Here's how to quickly and easily transfer one file from one Windows PC to the other. It's super easy. Step 1. Get two PCs. Just kidding. Make sure that you have nearby share active on both laptops. Then make sure that both laptops are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Then just right-click, share, choose the device, and that's pretty much it. I hope this video helped.